Hi again, we're at the fitness center in the village, getting ready for tomorrow's game against Sweden, our third game. We played two games so far, first against Czech on Saturday. We won 2-1 after penalties. Not a very good game by our team, but we won on a not that good day, so kind of happy with that. The only important thing is that we got 2 points, and now we only need to win against Sweden tomorrow. Hopefully we should be able to make it. And we played against Canada yesterday. We lost 4-0. It was a much better game than against Czech. But the Canada team is strong. They're really strong. They are tough to beat. But we only need to beat them once. If we get to the semis and maybe the final, then we can win against them there instead. But first of all, we have to play against Sweden tomorrow. If we play against Sweden like we did yesterday against Canada, then we should have a really good chance of winning. They're not that fast and hard hitting as Canada, but you have to play hard, play physical, and don't give them any unnecessary chances. And we'll have to see what happens. Look at
wrong pot. Flesh quack.
I will never land this.
Follow my blog. I'm gonna update that.